جتنا بھی کبھی جا سلاد میں بس Deliver us, Lord, we pray from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
Thank you. Please all kneel for the prayer against the death penalty. Father, source and giver of life, we lift our hearts and voices to you. Help us to build a society that truly chooses life in all situations. Let our response be, Lord, heal our being. For those experiencing pain and anguish because of violence and crime, response. For perpetrators and victims of atrocities who both struggle with anger and hatred. For a broken world enchained by the desire for revenge. For our wounded society misled by the illusion that one must take life in order to defend it. Let us say together, help us to make peace. For our country tempted to accept violent events. For the conviction to recognize and uphold the dignity of all people. For the wisdom to see poverty, injustice, and lack of educational and employment opportunities as likely causes of criminality. For guidance and compassion in addressing the pain of both victims and perpetrators of wrongdoing. For the fortitude to find solutions that protect the dignity of all people and bring about true reconciliation. For the inspiration to renew society on the basis of love and restorative justice. Let us pray. Father of compassion, you let your rain fall on the just and the unjust. Give us a heart like yours so that we may love as you love, even those who have caused us pain. There is in our land a cry for vengeance and a move to fill up death rows and kill offenders, but disguised as a call for justice. Let true and lasting justice spring forth. Jesus, our brother, you suffered execution in the hands of the powerful, but you did not let hatred overcome you. Help us to reach out to victims of violence so that our enduring love may help heal their wounds. Holy Spirit, Lord and giver of life, you strengthen us in the struggle for justice. Help us to work tirelessly against state-sanctioned death and to renew society in truth, justice, love, and respect so that violence will cease and peace may prevail. Amen. O Mary, Mother of Life, protect the Filipino people from the forces of death. San Lorenzo Ruiz, San Pedro Calungsod, St. Paul the First Hermit, St. Martin, Patron of the Sea.
Lead us, O Lord, to pray the healing work of your mercy and graciously perfect, and sustain us so that in all things we may please you. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please be seated. So ito po yung ating report ng ating finances sa ating pong pagpapagawa ng ating pong glory. No? So far po yung ating gastos na nakalipas na linggo. Sa materials po umabot ng 15,850. Sa labor, tayo po ay limang araw na labor. Hindi po tayo magpatrabaho na araw. Gawa po ng induction na Knights of Columbus. So, kaya po na akong trabaho ahon. Kaya limang araw lamang. At isang apat na araw. So, total of 8,200. So, 15,850 plus 8,200 equals 24,050 centavos of yung total expenses natin. Yung mga nagtuloy, kaya mga sumusunod. Sionet Guzman and Nati Valde Alcantara, 4,000. Anonymous, 3,000. Ang Hinito Suarez and family, 2,000. Verinia de Torres and family, 1,000. Christopher Celiberio and family, 10,000. Larry Abuso and family, 20,000. Total donation, 40,000. Plus, yung natira po last Sunday na 8,450 centavos plus 40,000 equals 48,450 centavos minus total expenses po natin 24,050 pesos pero doon tayo natira pa ng 24,350 and 15 centavos. So, maski kailangan pa rin natin kasi hindi pa tayo tapos. Nakita naman po ninyo. So, pero tayo po ay lumubos na nagpapasalamat sa inyong mga panalangin at sa inyong mga donasyon. So, maraming salamat po sa inyong patuloy na pag-suporta sa ating mga programa at mga proyekto. So ngayon po ay renewal of power. As promised, the friends of Timotheus say nothing before us. So dear parishioners, on August 27, 2006, the friends of Timotheus of St. Martin de Porres, an organization of men and women in the parish, one of four by then parish priest, Father Louis Maritana with the main purpose of promoting St. Martin de Porres as a model of humility, obedience, deep faith in God, love for the sick and the animals, and charity to those in need, his love and service to sick people and miracles of healing, earning the title of patron of the sick. Tonight, the members of Friends and Devotees of St. Martin shall renew their membership vow.
Good evening, Father. May I call on the members of Friends and Devotees of St. Martin de Porres to come forward. Alice Laguna, Lidia Alto, Lucy Bartolome, Obet Agulto, Nelia Acero, Mercy Laga, Noel Alcantia, Seth Rasmanio, Teresita Malcita, Shoni de Guzman, Cher de Guzman, Caloy Acero, Mariquita Panumbayan, Rosie Soriano, Mario Soriano, Salve Arispe, Emma Pablo, Lisa Torres, Lisa Daburo, Edna Carilla, Guni Mercado, Flor Espinosa, Edith Cruz, Angelina Nance Barayuga.
Sister Edna, nasa ang aking So ngayon po ay dapat na paggamit ng kandila ay may kam, no? Para hindi na tayo magpahirap sa nagpapag-aayos ng simbahan, no? Malagi na lamang kapag tayo nagpapabinagso ay po-provide natin ng kam para nagkasalo doon sa kandila. Nahirapan magkuskos yung ating mga talapaglinis. Wala akong malangkap, aking nakuha pa. So, pakiremind po sa lahat ng provinsyong pagsimba at sa lahat ng mga magpapapit niya. So, para po hindi na tayo dagdag trabaho, kasi mahirap din mo magkuskos na aking flooring. Hintayin po natin yung cup.
Special pala yung cup.
Pakibuksan ang Pascal Kinder. Yung Pascal Kinder mo ibuksan. Someone from the group, doon kayo kukuha sa Pascal Kinder, no? Kasi yan ang simbolo ni Kristo. Yung liwanag natin ay manggagalit kay Kristo. So, yung simbolo natin sa simbahan ng liwanag ni Kristo, yung sila pinapakita ng Pascal Kinder. Pakihintay po yung ka. Pakihintay po yung ka. Ang pinasisindihan ko lang yung Pascal Kinder. Pakihintay po yung ka.
Ayaw pa awat niya. Friendship din naman naman. Totoo na. Sabagay, maandra pa naman. 7:43. Yun yung cup.
So, pagkalagay po nyo ng ka, so, pwede nang sindihan yung kandila, ano? Para hindi na tayo magdagdag mahirap sa naglilinis ng ating simbahan. The candle symbolizes the faith and love for God. And to Saint Mary de Porres as the motivation behind all your work in the organization.
Member ako nung dati yun. Friends and devices. Kami nila po nung dati. Siya po nung dati. Siya po nung dati. Siya po nung dati. Tinigilan na. Pati ka video na kaya.
Stephen, ikaw ang magmanguna. Ikaw ang magmanguna.
May patch na.
Yeah.
Please raise your right hand for the pledge of membership and follow after me. I, your name, freely and joyfully renew my pledge as member of the Friends and Devotees of St. Martin de Porres. Convinced that I am answering the call of Christ and trusting in the help of His grace, I hereby pledge myself to be a promoter of St. Martin de Porres, patron of the sick, model of humility, faith, love, charity, and obedience to my family and in my social sphere. By prayer, word, and example, and by living a truly Christian life. May God and St. Martin de Porres help me to keep my pledge. Amen.
Friends and devotees of St. Martin de Porres, remember to be faithful to your solemn pledge. May your faith and love for God, for St. Martin de Porres, and our church continue to burn within you. And may the Almighty God bless the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Alamahan mo natin ang mga membro ng St. Martin de Porres Devotees. Pwede mong patayin ang inyong mga kandila. At sana po ay lahat kayo ay nagtatanong tuwing araw ng Huwebes. Please rise. Please stand. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow your heads and ask for God's blessing. For every blessing, let your response be Amen. May the Lord bless you and keep you.
Amen.
May He let His face shine upon you and show you His mercy.
Amen.
May He turn His countenance toward you and give you His peace.
Amen.
May the Almighty God bless you all. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love and mercy of our God.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you.